Is that pretty well blocked for you?
Yeah, that's as wide as we should be.
Okay. All right, you guys.
Listen up.
Okay. Two things. Whole bunch of things. Julie will be out here in a minute. What you're obviously grouped together here for is your class photo for the day. Now, a few things I have to do traditionally each year, and this is one of them.
Sit down.
Please, in this picture and what's going to happen tomorrow, don't be so stupid just to raise your middle finger and get yourself on film with your middle finger in there, because I will tell you that your world will come to an end and you'll get to pay for this whole process. Now, it's then, and yes, it will happen. It's been about 5 years since it did. So please don't be stupid. This period, this picture is meant to last forever, and we're certainly not going to publish anything or sell anything where there you are in all your blazing glory. So, you know, just think. Now, Mr. Grammy's going to take this picture right here, and this will be for your book and for you forever. Julie
gets here. Oh, there you are. All right.
Guys, listen up. All we need to do tomorrow is we need to meet back here Friday. That's tomorrow during home room. There's going to be a big smuggling sign that says, tape on the football field that says a 9 and a 5. All you need to do is stand on the 95 and face towards the school. Mr. Marquette and Mr. Grimmie are going to be flying over and take an aerial shot of that. Does everyone get it?
All right, now listen. Tomorrow, time is really of the essence. We're not going to be in a position to where we can mess around a whole lot. You're going to have to be ready to go. So when homeroom, when the bell rings tomorrow, have your jackets. It'd be a good idea. Julie will have it marked out here where you're supposed to line up. We're going to fly over at 10 minutes to 10. Okay, you come out here at 9:35, so just about 24 hours from now, you'll be out here in a 95, looking up, and again, you know, you can wave, please keep fingers together, because he will have a telephoto tomorrow. So, you know, just keep it cool. We're going to a lot of effort to make this a special picture for the class of 95. It was some of your officer's idea. Just kind of keep it cool so it's something we can publish. What I'll do tomorrow, when the plane is coming across from this direction, and I can't be any lower than 1,000 feet, which really, right now you're at 460, so, it'll be high enough to be within the law and everything. When the plane's coming across this direction is when we'll take the picture. We'll come across, we'll make three passes, okay? The picture will be taken, you're looking this direction, in your 95. I'll come across, take one picture, I'll circle
it. There's all
that if it rains tonight, and if, or it snows or something, and it freezes on the wings, I can't take off, because you got to have clean wings to do it. So, we'll call school and we'll cancel it by PA and we'll let you know. But the game plan will be the same. We'll get it done in the next week or so. The tomorrow plan on it. Should be kind of cool. We tried doing this with one other class about 7 or 8 years ago and got out to the plane and there was so much frost on the wings we never got it done. So you're the first class that had this aerial photo.
Okay, can we have your attention please? We're very unbalanced over here and we've got two empty rows. If the last two or three people on this side all the way up can just come right over here and fill these seats and we can balance this out a lot and it'll look a lot better. Just the last two or three people on this side. Oh, come all the way over. Walk all the way over, please. And fill in those empty seats. Okay, we're uneven over here again.
Straight up and down on each side.
Yeah, you can.
Somebody needs to go up there by those two.
Okay, yep, up there, that's good. That's better. That's enough. Okay.
All right, now wait. You've got one gap right there. You want your class advisor up there?
No.
Come on.
No.
Yeah.
No.
top, right in the middle. Okay, are we ready? If you have dark glasses on, we won't see those pretty blue eyes. Okay, right up here, nice big smile. We're gonna do this three times. Okay, ready? One more. Okay, right there. Thank you. Two people to carry the ladder back. Anybody like to volunteer? Don't go too fast. Don't go too fast.
I can take one bag.
Oh, I got it. Because there's hardly any.
Great. Hi, Mr. Chafee.
Hi. We gotta make sure nobody gets online, right?
Great.
We're cold out here. Aren't you?
Oh, looking at the school.
Boom!
Tomorrow's game.
Yeah, we're gonna have a kickback game.
Yeah, it's the last time we're playing out, so you know.
We're gonna rip out some spines and some heads.
Yeah, you know, there's gonna be a lot of carnage tomorrow.
Blood all over the field. This field will be red. It'll look just like a track.
We're gonna set up some barbed wire, you know,
yeah,
battle posts around.
Get the
there.
Trenches going.
We'll set up a beachhead, you know, on the left side there. Come
just
in.
Be smoke everywhere, just crying and people just screaming. That'd be cool.
Yeah, you know. You never know what'll happen with me and Jess out there in the field.
You know, it's a dirty job, but hey.
You know,
we have to do it. You know, it's in our blood.
Give the ball to me. You know, just put Jesse in front of me and
I'll block him.
You know how it goes.
Yeah. Nothing like a good football game out here. I tell you. Oh, here comes Shane.
Come on, Shane.
Come on, Shane.
Come on,
Coleman.
Come on, Coleman. He's right there.
Hurry up. He's coming.
He doesn't move. He doesn't move. He doesn't move. He doesn't move.
doing that for the seniors or for somebody else?
Oh, I'm doing this for the seniors. Focus. Thank you. Oh, not. Yeah, I'll get the seniors walking in. With the music in the background. Okay. Oh, that's Kyle.
It's a memory that I, you know, sort of tried to get rid of because I was so unhappy for the week.
Yeah. Virginia!
Damn, what you go fat pitching? It's a fat pitching. We're out in the lineup at 95.